girls.
Lots of
brood and cups on the next one.
Good. Good eye.
We could probably brush it for shape. Anything you can do. Nectar in the mountain.
Outside, dude.
check for no queen again. Are you ready to break the frame out? I need those frames. Get me the frames out.
Yeah, I've got about half a dozen people. We're very interested. Smoke myself real quick.
Queen on here. See a lot of baby bees. Oh, I need a box. I was wondering, how did I use to connect that?
It's actually more than everything in this bed.
Good hive. Again, nothing but nectar. Which we like. That drones with ups, yes.
Some of them close on and make them wax.
That's the key thing. I'm not finding any grooves in this top box, which is good.
Just playing the next one with the color shades.
Some groove on this side, yeah. So what I'll do, also put that one in here. Hopefully your next ring has a little to no green on it.
Very little.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. There's a red dot. See her on my left? My left. Right here. See the red dot in her back? Okay? So, I need you to hold this and keep an eye on her. And I'll take a frame out. Five now. Okay. She's safe to clean the frames. And these, because there's no queen on them, just put them right in. I don't have to screw with them. I don't even have to bounce them or nothing. Yeah. You want to do it over the sheet or over the box, not over the grass.
Yep.
Okay, so now that we know that this one does not have a queen, we'll pick one of our new queens here. Take the tape off the cover. So they can get to the candy plug. And you take the lid and the cover off. Just did put that on. Ready with your inner cover? Yep, they're close enough. I just put a queen in there. Well, the queen cage makes a gap in the frame so you can't send her. Okay, so now we still have one queen that needs to be banked. She won't be here for long. Like that. Yeah, we have an empty box that we can
I guess we might need it for the new one.
We don't know yet, lovely.
I know, that's what I'm asking. We don't know yet.
Grab, roll the sheet up and go a little lower so that you're doing lighter, fast at high frequency. flipping shit across the yard.
Bark. Dude, bark.
They're just trying to get him up on the top. And I flipped him across the yard.
Okay.
Are you good?
I'm good.
I got cranky bees on me.
They seem to go away under the tree, so...
I'm going to.
Your tip helped me. You told me that one time, go under a tree. Sometimes it helps.
I've got three or four that have pitched at me here. They're doing it just right. See if I can get a little bit more of a zoom in on that. There we go. Might be able to see the motion of them as I just go up the ramp. I'm glad that queen was marked, but you're easy to see. I'm gonna have to start doing that.
Taking cake. the way you're supposed to do it, a production split. Fine tune, whatever way you're doing it.
You see that now, but they're all up here. It's even more movement to the top. Yeah, it's going to need a second box. You see it now. Let me get that one ready. In fact, I'll probably just put that one down here. I don't have a bottom board. Can you grab me a bottom board, please?
start of the introduction.
Just go around the hatches fast. Yeah, get them flying, that's fine. And we want to look at our bottom board and make sure our queen did go down onto that.